There is one basic force, in fact, which Newton understood very well. He called it gravity. And same attraction is there between two human beings, we call love.
Take the phone off the
hook. What for?
Because I don't want to answer the phone right now, okay?
Then don't answer the phone.
Take the phone off the hook, will you? Jesus. Fucking Jesus.
Simon.
Till you can't smell it on my breath anymore, then we'd go to the police.
You fucking idiot!
I can't do this. I fucking can't do this.
Darling. Darling, listen to me.
Don't look at me like I'm a condemned man.
I'm going out to the car next time. Put your jacket on. I'll come with you.
You're going to turn me in?
I'm going to the car next time.
Well, you picked up Jesus' absolutely favorite thing. Today's Thanksgiving. Do you remember Thanksgiving?
Yes.
Who were you with?
My dad. Just me and my dad.
Being strong is not only about protecting yourself. It's also having the strength to let go. Especially when you're holding on to something so tightly.
Stop it!
Is it a telephone number?
No!
An address?
No!
A code?
I don't know!
A bank account?
No!
What is it?
Leave him alone.
Your father is gone. He's gone. Nobody's gonna hurt him anymore. My little girl is still alive. Jesse is still alive.
Dr. Conrad. I'm scared.
I know. You're all right. You're okay. You're all right.
Where do I begin to tell the story of how great a love can be? The sweet love story that is older than the sea. The simple truth about the love she brings to me. Where do I start? With her first hello, she gave a meaning to this empty world.
Welcome, come in. Come and grab a seat for us, please.
There'd never be another.
Right, do you need a hand getting into the chair? Are you okay? You okay?
She came.
Thank you so much for joining us today. What is, what's your name?
Jackson.
Jackson. Great. Can you start by telling us what you do? Do you have a job? What do you do with a job?
It's always there. I have no answers now, but this much I can say. I know I'll need her till the stars all burn away.
Apart from being a proper man, but someone specific. Why is that? Thank you for joining us.
Are you kids looking for something?
I'm looking for my father.
All dreams What is that?
Breaker. It's Batman.
Wherever you're going.
His name is Arthur.
I'm going your way.
One day I was sailing by myself and I found him on my boat. I put him back into the sea and went into my cabin. When I came out later, he was back on the boat again.
Such a lot of work.
So I picked him up and decided to call him Arthur. He was my guest, so I put him in my cabin.
The same.
That night, I faced the worst storm of my life. And I told him, Arthur, if you get me out of here alive, I'll take you home with me. He's with me ever since, and he's my lucky charm. Every sailor should have one. Here, keep it.
Dealt with him before?
No. Any warnings? Oh, this guy seems to be a real perler.
Only on his bad days.
Statements, signed affidavits, photographs, tapes. Should be somewhere here. Where was it?
Here. You must have forgotten your usual system and filed it.
Yeah, only I don't use that.
Oh, don't smile. Capewell doesn't like people who smile. He thinks the judiciary is sacrosanct.
I feel better and better about it all the time.
Promising?
I have good news.
So do I.
Yes, he was, I thought. And are looking for a junior solicitor. Experience in the field. I mentioned your name. And I told Jim you could be an asset to the staff squash team. Well, think about it. He said to call if you're interested. And your news?
I got handed $1 million case today.
I had to find someone who could show me the way. Excuse me. I'm looking for Mr. Rennie.
Who?
Rennie Ilos.
There is no such man.
But he was here last night, around midnight. I spoke with him.
That is not possible, sir. There must be some mistake. I own the store for the last 25 years. There has been no one else except me. At midnight? There is no way. Is everything all right?
Yes. Thanks. You have a nice day.
The truth of this phenomenon cannot be denied by anyone at any time or place. Whether he is a Vedantin or a scientist, an engineer or a man of the world, while this has enabled people to describe the divine,
let thine eyes look right on, and let thine eyelids look straight before thee, under the path of thy feet, and let all thy ways be established. Turn not to the right hand nor to the left. Remove thy foot from the evil. The simple believeth every word, but the prudent looketh well to his going. Purpose be established by the
counsel. Obey God and obey the messenger and those who are in charge of your affairs. And if you differ over any matter, refer it to God and the messenger. If you do not believe in God, the last day, Allah will kill you. And consult them. In matters, believers run their affairs by consultation among themselves. It is not
here that thine eyelids look straight, under the path of thy
Who are in charge of your affairs. If you differ,
you must not kill, you must not commit adultery.
You must consultation consult them. And yet,
but it is very difficult to comprehend the truth about the divine.
Muslims should run
the only present divine is present both in
any caste, class, or lineage. You are immutable, self-limiting,
whatever righteousness. He is the present in good and evil.
One of them,
with regard to such an all.